Someone tried to shoot the world's smartest man today, Malek. Guy worked for Pyramid Transnational. More than just a delivery service, I take it. Last time I was here, I saw a pension check written from the same company. I'm guessing it's a front set up by whoever wants us masks dead. Now, no more lies, Malek. Who runs Pyramid?